This is Kai Kello, welcoming you to the last night of 40 Nights of the Voice. This has been an extended wake and tribute to the late poet Kamau Brathwaite. And over the past 40 nights, you've seen readings from Kamau's work by poets from around the world. And I would like to thank all of those poets who have so generously contributed their time to this project. There's an extended archive of the readings that can be found on YouTube, and it can also be found on Twitter if you follow the Kamau Brathwaite Remix Engine account, which is at Kamau Remix. I'd also like to thank all of the people who have liked, retweeted, shared, and engaged with the videos over these past 40 nights, and to extend my deepest thanks to friends and collaborators Ronald Cummings, Nalini Mohabir, and Faisal Dean. This is from New World A Comin'. Helpless like this, leader less like this, hero less, we met you. Lover, warrior, hater, coming through the files of the forest, soft foot to soft soil of silence. We met in the soiled tunnel of leaves. Click, lock, your fire, lock, forearm, fire, arm, flashed fire, and our firm, fleshed, flame, warm, fly, bitten warriors fell. How long, O Lord, O devil, O fire, O flame, have we walked, have we journeyed to this place, to this meeting, this shock and shame in the soiled silence? How long have we traveled down valleys, down slopes, silica-glinted stones, dry as water, to this flash of flame in the forest? Oh, who now will help us? Help less horse, less leader, less no hope, no Hawkins, no Cortez to come. Prempe imprisoned, Tawiya dead, Asantewa bridled and hung. Oh, who now will help us? Geronimo, Taki, Montezuma to come. And the fire, our fire, fashioning locks, rocks darker than iron. Fire betrayed us once in our village, now in the forest. Fire falls us like birds, hot pods in our belly. Fire falls walls, fashions these fire locks darker than iron. And we filed down the path, linked in a new clinked silence of iron. It will be a long, long time before we see this land again, these trees again, drifting inland with the sound of surf smoke rising. It will be a long, long time before we see these farms again, soft, wet, slow green again, Aburi Akwamu mist rising. Watch now these hard men, cold, clear-eyed like the water we ride, skillful with sail and the rope and the tackle. Watch now these cold men, bold, as the water banging the bow in a sudden wild tide, indifferent, it seems, to the battle of wind in the water. For our blood mixed soon with their passion in sport, in indifference, in anger, will create new soils, new souls, new ancestors, will flow like this tide fixed to the star by which this ship floats, to new worlds, new waters, new harbors. The pride of our ancestors mixed with the wind and the water, the flesh and the flies, the whips and the fixed fear of pain in this chained and welcoming port.